So this was the game for the Shmup Book Club of the Month in May. And it was a fun game. And I wanted to go back to it. And since we've got some extra time today to go back to it, that's what we're gonna do. So let's go ahead and do that. We'll have a couple rounds. We'll see how far we get, and we'll pop on over to Overload, say, maybe 6 o'clock or 5:30. God, I forget how to fucking play this now. It's been so long. It's been at least 2 weeks since I played this. Oh, good. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Oh, actually, I need to change one more thing before we continue as well. This is kind of a... There we go. That should do it. Pardon me. Shit. Alright, well, we're not gonna brook a death on the first level. That's silly. So we'll just restart that real quick. Which is a shame, because we had a good thing going there. Then I got too aggressive. Decided to stop that rock with my face. Oh, geez, that was very dumb. Almost very silly for us. Oh, wow, what a move. Ow. I'm just getting all hyped up here.
Arms installation is complete.
All hyped up to destroy me some rocks. And I run straight into them. That's right, it's really early in the game. We can have a couple restarts. Oh shit. Well, there goes that. There goes that. it's alright. We'll get it. We'll get it one of these times. At least we get some cool ass tunes. Like, I could listen to this song all day. Oh, come on! I destroyed that one! Stupid ass rocks!
Arms installation is
giving me troubles. One of the most advanced space plane fighter things in the world, and it can't take a little pebble flying into the windshield. Who designed this thing? Oh, can't handle so many rocks on screen at once. It's a lot of rocks. It's 13 by the time we get mid-boss. It's pretty good. 13k. Ah, even better if we could one cycle him. But... Ah, oh, dang it. Missed that guy because I got too hung up on the other fucker. Sorts of points here because I lost my cool gun. As long as we get to the boss with macro missiles intact, we're fine. Okay, we should be good. Oh, jeez, almost ate it right there. It's alright then. Oh man, he's a jumpy little spider today. Hello. You need to die, sir. Thank you. Alright, that's a good start. About time we had a good start instead of flying into rocks all over the place.
Arms installation is complete.
Good rock. Man, fucking soundtrack on this game is the best. Screw it. not to fly too far forward and eat it on something. Like this guy. Ouch. Oh shit. There goes our good important weapon. Our good weapon that gets all of the fucking stuff around us. Ah, couldn't quite get that dude, huh? As long as we keep our macros for these fuckers. Assuming we don't take a dumb bullet in the face, we should be A-okay for this boss. Silly move. Go any further forward, thank you. Woo! Excuse me. Alright, no miss for first two. That's pretty good.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Good luck. Damn it! Ah! God, that's such a weird hitbox right there. Ah, dang it. Well. Such a silly death to take. But whatever, I guess it's fine. Oh, careful. Goodness. Oh, easy. Ooh, careful. Farm these dudes for some points. Worth quite a bit for just being standard-ass ships. 200 at a pop. I was about to say, please die. Oh my god, that was, could have been such an embarrassing death. Ah, shit. That'll make the, boss fight a little bit more problematic here. Now, we should still be okay. We've got a straight shooting weapon and a couple hits to go. Scary. Move just barely fast enough to get out of there. Oh, crap. This is going to be a bit of a problem now. Maybe. I don't like this. I wish I had macros. Macro missiles for the win on every boss. As long as we get a good kind of flow going here, we should be alright. Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness. Oh, could have been real bad. Nice. Woof. Okay. Okay.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
So we did a stupid death at the beginning of stage 3 there, but we've been pretty good after that point. Oh, careful. sticky boys, please. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, we are just slamming through there. My goodness. Whoa, careful. For the leg slowdown here. At bay here. Oh no, sticky boys, please. Please, no. Get off my ship. Thank you. Oh, oh boy. And the hitbox on this is just so finicky. Out of here, sticky boys. There we go. Alright, that worked out pretty well. No dumb stuff happened. We got a lot of stuff. Destroyed a lot of stuff. Got some points. Oh, goodness. These rocks. It's like hoping I can out DPS this fuck. Alright, then stage 5 starts to get a little rude. A little rude and unfair sometimes.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Whoa, my goodness. Took it right there. Oh, careful. Yeah, nice. Alright. We remembered. Remembered not to eat it on those dudes. No! Oh, jeez. That dude almost got me. A dumb death. I shouldn't have taken that one. I feel like there's some other environmental hazard I should be aware of. God damn it. I tried to get behind him and blast them all. Fuck. Oh, there's two dumb deaths. Two dumb deaths that should not have happened. But hey, whatever. It's fine, I guess. Trying to do the slap hands. Trying the slap hands. Guess what? Guess what, fucker? Mackerel misses for the win. Alright, that means we're on to stage 6. Which means get ready for best music in game, and also get ready to get smacked right out of the sky. Dang it, yep, exactly. Oof. Dang, that was a lot of bullshit. Oh, son of a bitch. Caught me looking. Caught me looking a little bit on that one. Oh my goodness. Oh, dang it. All right, that's fine. Shit, just a lot of points for these. Oh my god. Better than dying though. Not having macros here sucks. to stay both ahead of him and behind him and not too close to the ground. Those jumpy fucks will take care of me, like, real quick, like. Alright, it's fine. Oh my goodness. Alright, well. That was, one while it lasted. I've got the right weapon for this. Just taking care of business. Fortunate that I lost the wind laser. Oh, careful. Jumpy bastards. So good. Be really nice if I had something to get those dudes behind them. Oh, fuck. No. Not anymore. Oh shit! Well, now we've got it. I could. God damn it. No, I died with my laser. Oh, Captain Clapper. Alright. Be careful. Fuck! Oh, don't lose macros. Can't afford to be losing macros, man. Dang it. Oh, I lost everything. Oh, good. Well, this will be a fun fight. Shit. Okay. All that shit. Alright, so it's okay. It's okay. We're fine. Sorry, that scared me when they fucking suddenly swapped. God damn it. Can't get a fucking clear shot on him. There we go. I think that didn't do anything. There we go. Oh, ah, bye-bye macros. No, bye-bye me. There, fuck. Well, it's a bit of a problem. Ah, fuck. Those are my macros. Again. Oh, what the hell, man? Best at that point. It's the easiest to kind of predict where it's gonna go. So now we just have an escape sequence, really. Avoiding bullets and shit. Got some time to just kind of prepare to fast forward. Oh shit! I think I accidentally reset. Fuck! I did. All right. Well, that being the case, then. Wait. Why the hell? Oh, that's why. Never mind. Okay. Well, let's turn it up to hard then, and just go see how far we can get. Wait. What was that other option? No. Okay, it wasn't. Why the fuck was it on easy? That's weird. Okay, let's give it one more go. I accidentally reset the damn thing, so we didn't get a loop out of that.
Good luck.
So we'll just start right from hard instead of looping into hard. I'm sure it'll be fine. Hard. Oh, yeah, it definitely is. There's more of them. More of them, more rocks, everything. Cycle even on hard mode. That's pretty good. That's impressive. A lot more bullets, excuse me. Oh, wow. How did we fucking manage to scoop through that? Thank you. right. That's not alright though. Kind of awkward to hit this dude at the Vulcan. Escape from me, you fuck. Oof, definitely firing faster. Okay, what did I get hit by there? I've got a few questions about that. Bullshit-ass weapon. Oh, that's a lot more. Oh, well, alright. Well, now we're proper fucks. Okay. Faster too. Thank you.
Installation is complete. Good luck.
Alright, didn't take a dumb death there that time. Macros from here on out, huh? So there's worse things to be stuck with. How is he not dead? Goodness, like 3 macros to the face. Second pipe section, though. No non-straight-on weapons. Excuse me? Oh, wow. well. That's one way to solve that problem. Well, at least we've got a little power for asshat here. Oh, Jesus! And then he fucking opens with a goddamn fucking killer shot. Wow. They just get rocked right out the gate. Amazing.
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Sticky boys. Fucking shit. Ah, goddamn it. Well. Whoa, easy. Okay, that's not something you can fly through. Duly noted. Oh, what the hell, man? Seems like kind of silly. Oh, this is where we're gonna get. Oh my God. Well, we're probably not making it past this level now. No safety whatsoever. Oh, come on, really? sticky boys. Get out of here. You accidentally went to GameStop, huh? How does one accidentally travel somewhere? It seems like that would be... Ouch. Well, I'm dead. It seems like traveling somewhere would be very intentional. Alright, that's it for XLA. We're gonna take a short break, and we'll be coming back with some Overload. Okay. Back in a few minutes. Let's call it like 5 minutes or so.